so I just like getting stuck. We like ran over a sandbank or something. So we're a little bit stuck right now. But there's Redfish Island. Maybe somebody will have to come pull us out. We're setting the anchor right now. And we made it to Redfish Island. There's a lot of boats out here, actually. I would have liked to have been a little bit closer, but that's fine. I feel safer out here, I guess. It is pointing that way. After we got the anchor dropped, we finally shut the motor off. We rested for a second, grabbed a couple cold beers, jumped in the dinghy, and went to shore. Nothing but shells. I didn't get much sleep because I was kind of worried all night. Kept having a lookout, make sure we're still in the same spot. Somebody was having a fire last night and it's still burning. No wonder I couldn't see it from the boat because it was like in this pit. If I would have saw it, I would have came over and joined in. Because we were kind of bored for a moment. We actually went to bed kind of early because so that we could get up early. It's a pretty cool place, but I want to find a little island that actually has, like, you know, trees and stuff. I like the woods. It's pretty cool. We have left Redfish Islands back there, and I'm actually really proud of myself because I was scared about the whole, you know, getting off the anchor and stuff like that around other boats, and but everything went really smooth, so we're just motoring right now. There's some other boats right here, and I need to slow down so I can let them pass. I'm actually waiting. I'm going to cut to towards Kima and then straight up towards Baytown so I can let the head sail out a little bit. We're going 2.9 knots. It's very calm winds. We only have a depth of 12 feet. And I can see the Fred Hartman Bridge straight ahead. And there's the Kima Bridge way over there. And we've been sailing right along this guy for quite a while. So I'm really excited because this is the first time that we've ever taken the sail out with just me and Brian. Two newbies. Well, what'd you say? I'm new and you're an amateur? Or now I'm an amateur and you're new.
That's it.
Wait. Whatever. I have a little bit more experience. Rat row. Uh-oh, I did the newbie mistake. We're making a turn. We're making a full turn. We're making a full turn. Yeah, hold on. Let me straighten it out. Probably working. We got ruffles back here making all kinds of noises. sailing home. I was trying to beat the sunset. I wanted to be home before dark. But that does not look like it's gonna happen. We're almost to Morgan's Point. So I think, like, we're actually motor selling right now. We were just selling, and we were only doing like 2 knots because the winds were so light. Maybe it was like 2 to 2.7. But I just turned the motor on because I was trying to get there before dark. And now we're doing like 5 with the motor going and the sail out. It's a long ways out of the ship channel. That's why I really want to move my boat up into the Kima area. We made it back. All's good. We had a little bit of trouble getting back in from the ship channel because we couldn't see the turn in from the marina. It was so dark. But anyways, it's all good. She's all tied up. It's time for me to have a ice cold one, get some food in my belly, take a shower, and I'm getting in bed. And I don't care if it's only 6 o'clock. Actually, I think it's 6:30.
Set out upon the road, not having any idea.